Ooh.
Are these the same refs that were on the other game?
Without goalies?
Without a goalie?
No.
That was red.
That was
the red.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ah.
Good State in it.
Go Zach! Get it fried!
It's all good. So I thought it was done. Yeah,
they just scored, but it technically was a bounce off of one of their own kids' sticks, deflected in by their own teammate.
But they scored, right?
Yeah.
Thank you.
That's the problem.
That's what sponsored the first time. He got something. He's snapping like three or four times.
Go get that! Go! Go! Let's go! Go!
But they need to, I think they need to, you know, everyone, just because you got to get in the Northlake High School and Boston and all that, and I think you have to be good enough to take care of it.
Pissed, dude. No, not like that. I know. Ah, dude. Ah, come on, don't go after that.
Thank you.
Now it's getting a little clear with that stick.
Yeah.
You gotta watch him. If he doesn't, he's gonna right in the net.
couple of flowers in the woods, right?
Yeah.
What you do?
Well, yeah. Who does something that, like, you need to come in here and, like, put the
I guess that's a benefit of having a twin brother.
Yeah.
Get it! Step up!
Stop swatting at flies.
Gotta fight back. If he's getting bumped in, hit the guy. That's not gonna do anything for him. We're gonna call that.
Christian!
Way to take him.
Mm-hmm. He's gonna go after him though. That kid's dirty. Stop with the stick.
Dude, spread out. Oh.
Go, Connor!
Come on! Pump it!
Team are small. A lot of them. Well, they look small. See, when they play them. Yeah. Oh, Devin, look, watch Connor. He's talking crap. Yeah, he seems like the quietest kid on the team. He's out there, like, hitting people, and he's tarring around and talking crap to watch him. He's all nice. Because he was like, kept pointing to the scoreboard. I guess the kid was talking smack to him. Oh, he's not on the bet on the ice anymore.
Skate, Spencer, skate, skate! Done!
Thank you. Just drop the puck.
So it's 5-on-5.
Yeah.
You know, they're letting some cheap shit go. I mean, they've been slashing all game like that.
Good job, Hawks!